Russian mission. Retrieve the documents hidden within the mansion at the far end of the hedge maze. Be careful. We believe you may have picked up a shadow.
Is finished.
Put down your weapon.
Identify yourself!
Down! Sights down!
Prepare to die!
Too easy.
Thank you.
record time, Mr. Grant. You are indeed the killer I'm looking for.
When do I get to kill the real James Bond?
After he steals from the Russians their new Lector decoding machine.
And Bond is going to do it for us?
We assume that's who MI6 will send. There is a girl in the Russian consulate in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who I've ordered to help. She believes I am still with KGB.
Won't MI6 suspect it's a trap?
My reading of the British mentality is that they always see a trap as a challenge. And then you can avenge the death of our Dr. No. Let Bond's death be a particularly unpleasant and humiliating.
I look forward to it.
And for my next miracle?
You're going to need a miracle, James, to explain where you've been all week.
Oh, Moneypenny. Let me tell you the secret of the world.
You'll have time for that later, 007. Step into my office immediately.
Behave, James.
It seems you have an admirer. A woman in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who's fallen quite in love with you.
But I've never even heard of a Tatiana Romanova.
Of course, girls do fall in love with pictures of film stars.
But not a Russian cipher clerk with a file photo of a British agent.
Ridiculous, isn't it?
No, it's some sort of trap.
Precisely, and the bait is a brand new Lector, a Soviet decoder machine.
The CIA has been after one of those for years.
And so have we. When she contacted Kerim Bey, head of Station T in Turkey, she said she wanted to defect and she'd turn over the Lector to us on one condition, that you went to Istanbul and brought her and the machine back to England.
The whole thing is so fantastic, it just might be true.
You're booked on the 8:30 flight to Istanbul. Q is waiting for you.
You're hovering again, James.
Did you hear about that chap up at Oxford?
The one who's predicting that one day we'll all have computers on our desktops and be able to communicate on them.
Ridiculous.
Absurd.
Good morning, 007.
Good morning, Q. How have you been? Busy inventing things?
Not as busy as you've been destroying them. Follow me, 007, and try not to break anything.
Pay attention, 007. This is a rappel belt with a grapple and rope that will allow you to scale walls. Of course, there are still some kinks to be worked out. Yes, sir, I'm particularly proud of 007. This is the Q-copter. Light, agile television equipped for surveillance.
Oh, I can see how you might get a rise out of it.
Oh, grow up, 007.
Typical terrorist situation, 007. There's a bomb somewhere in the training area. You have to find it, equipped only with your laser watch and guns.
Congratulations, 007. Your training is complete. Now use this device to get yourself to Istanbul.
An airline ticket. How ingenious.
I expect you to return my equipment, along with the Lector device, in pristine condition.
I'll bring it back. From Russia, with love.